Heyo everybody, XCI here for a Let's Play of Skyrim Special Edition. I did make up my mind, this is what we're playing. Like I said in the last vlog, I love the trees, I love the crispness of Special Edition. Plus there are a ton of mods now in the community, and plenty of them that I loved from the original edition are now available in Special Edition. I've installed quite a few of them. One of them is the flora overhaul. I do have the RS children. You'll notice that the children don't look all like stock. Anyways, I got something for like old people consistency. I forget what that one's called. Anyways, we are going to move forward to Solstheim in this playthrough. And so here's the cultist we killed. And there's one back here somewhere where we picked up a note. Hey buddy, how's it going? How's it looking? And so let's just get on. Actually, let's level up. Let's start this with a good old level up. Let's go for health. I noticed while I was in the load screen that my level 7 was maxed out. I can either go one-handed, which I believe I did. I've been doing. But and then what did I start raising? Light armor. Maybe I'll do some. Oops. Maybe I'll do some light armor. I'll try to get something here. Yeah. What? No, I can't. Okay. So. I take that back. Let's go back to one-handed. Let's see if I can ramp this up any further. Can I do this? I can't. Is there an indicator? I forget. Oh, there you go. So hack and slash. We got attacks with axes. Cause extra bleed damage. I won't be using an axe. I will only be using blades. Katana is my preference. And then we have attacks with maces. Ignore armor. Don't care. Attacks with swords. Have a 10% chance of doing critical damage. I do care about this. I will take this right now. And we're done. So that's level 8 taken care of. And now let's go to items. You'll notice a mod that I've put in here that hacks the weight limit. Yes, I am hacking the weight limit. I don't care what anyone says. I'm not going to be dealing with weight allowances and inventory management in this playthrough. I've got the weapons I need, which are two katana. That is what I'm going to be playing with this character. The most I'll do with the katana now is I'll do things off screen where I might disenchant things and then enchant the katana as we go. So that I can only want to play with these two katana or replacements. I don't know if Solstheim has katanas or not. I'm going to assume it doesn't. Anyways, I'm not going to be dealing with this. Let's go to miscellaneous, and there should be, is it under books? Something, there we are, cultist orders, so we go, completed, read cultist orders, travel to Solstheim, so board the vessel, Northern Maiden, docked at Raven Rock, take it to Windhelm, then begin your search, kill the false dragonborn known as JD Blade before he reaches Solstheim. Return with word of your success, and Mirak shall be most pleased. Okay, so here we go. Here's the main plot I want for JD Blade. He feels like there's something in his past that happened in Solstheim, or there's a piece of him that he needs to discover back over there. And so I'm going to try to weave that into the plot as we go. So he just kills these cultists. He finds this message here, and he's like, Mirak, who the hell is Mirak? And why does he want me dead? So he's now got he's forgotten everything about the Dragonborn. He doesn't care about anything tied to this nonsense. I'm not gonna call it nonsense, but whatever people are saying about this Dragonborn stuff. And he feels like there's something inside him that does have powers, but it's not like he's not driven to figure out what that is. He is driven to find out something about his history in Solstheim. Like, I don't know if he fled Solstheim or not, but in any case, we're going to make a run. What? We're going to run to White. I do like overhearing people. It's one of my favorite things to do in this game, but it's very distracting for a guy like me. I'm going to run it. Let's see what this floral overhaul is doing. I can't really tell the difference unless I play old videos. But if you guys notice, see, it's just stuff like this, like that. I mean, just it's so simple, but that God Ray stuff, it makes such a difference. And that mountain stuff right there, the way that looks, the aerial perspective. Where's she going off to? Hold on, let's follow this chick, Delphine. Oh, that's right. So she wants buried near Kynesgrove will be to go to the dragon burial site. Look at him just waiting. So is she waiting for me to like follow her? She's gonna be waiting a long friggin' time. But how do you know where the dragon will come back? Actually, it's really near. It's really close to Windhelm. So maybe we will do that eventually. But anyways, what's so important about me being dragonborn? Sure, I'll ask. I'll push this a little bit.
You're a born dragon slayer. That's all you need to know right now.
And let's see where are we headed.
Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
That might be a fun fight to do.
Come on,
let's.
Oh
shit! Jesus, oh, I'm sorry. Oh, okay, well, whatever. She'll kill the wolf. I just wanted to see what your graphics look like, man. Why are you like just such a freak out? Hold on. Wait, don't please don't shoot me. Hold on. No, just take it easy. She looks better, I think. I don't really remember, but okay. Let's not be distracted. Let's just do this. Let's do this at a sprint. Let's get to the kick. Is she gonna run all the way? Guys, do you understand? Let me just show you where she's running. She's running here. She's gonna run to here. Absolutely not. We're going to fast travel up here. Maybe we'll do that as the start of the episode, but we're not. And we're not coming up here. We're not doing that. We're not doing that yet. We're definitely not doing that yet. Okay, so let us focus on this direction here. Hopefully you'll keep up with me there. Well, not the blade. Sorry, Delphine. There we go. We just need the carriage, man. Oh, I've got a mod installed for immersive NPCs, which I really love that mod. It does like these subtle changes to NPCs so that it integrates them more with the world, like the carriage guy in particular. I noticed in my original Skyrim playthrough with mods that the carriage guy had his own tent and stuff, and I had never used that mod before, so it threw me off a little bit, but I know for sure that that did come from immersive NPCs, in case someone is interested. And I'm curious to see if immersive NPCs also has this carriage dude out here with a tent. So I'm trying to cut off that area. I forget how I got to the tent. I think it's over the hill right before the gate entrance. Yeah, I'm sure it'll make sense. As soon as I see the caravan, right here. So here's the caravan dude. Oh, he's actually moved. Is that his tent? It's got a bedroll. That makes way more sense. Putting him by the actual horse and carriage. So it used to be up here. I'm just going to do a double check here just in case I missed something the last time around. Oh, yep, they moved it. So it's over here in the original Skyrim. And now they moved it over here. Makes a lot more sense. I like it. Oh, and then there's these two guys talking out here. I caught that in the original playthrough. Maybe that's immersive NPCs as well. They're going to talk about a jester, I think. Or does this always happen?
Just north by the Laurius farm. Fool had a coffin and a cart with a broken wheel. I'd like to see him laugh his way out of that.
Oh, but now I started a quest. Oops. Let's see the old, because she's kind of
like
older.
Quite the
so she's got the wrinkles there.
But you were gone longer than usual. I got to thinking maybe you weren't coming back.
You sound like my ma. Figured I was lying dead in a field somewhere. Is that it?
Thought did cross my mind. Yeah. War brewing. Talking.
I got a
riot in Helgen. Up now, jesters? Skyrim's gone mad, girl. You need to be careful out there.
Careful, huh? Thanks, Skulvar. I'll remember that. Yeah, right.
I got a horse mesh mod. So there you go. They do a replacement on all horse skins. So just take a quick look here at the graphics. Just so I can have some sort of... Oh, I love that the horse moved out of my way. How kind of you, horse. Whoa, that's a pretty high detailed eye. Good lord, man. Anyways, alright, you go back in the stables, our horse. And I'm already super distracted. Who is this guy? Who cares? Let's not deal with that. Okay, let's talk to this guy. Ooh, let's look at this horse. Ooh, that's a pretty horse, too. I do like it. I don't remember what the the other version looked like anymore. I want to go to Windhelm, please.
Climb back and we'll be off.
I like that little addition there. I thought I had an add-on that adds a caravan, a wagon top sort of thing. But I definitely don't see a wagon top there.
They say the big old palace there was built by Ysgrimor himself.
Now, in theory, I could just move this along, jump on the boat. I've got a little bit of time. I do want to see Solheim by the end of this episode. I just want to commit to that zone so that from there forward, it's going to be Solheim until we're done the entire thing. I'll reach a point where it'll be completely blind. I'll tell you when that happens. I'm going to try to remember what I did 3 years ago to hit that point. I remember a bunch of Lovecraftian things in some tower with some book thing. That's the last big fight I had, and I'm like, I'm out of here. This thing is horrific. I might have been playing way late at night, and so it was a little bit... It was like between 3 and 6 in the morning when I triggered that thing. Whoa, look at this guy. Hey, buddy, how's it going? Ooh, you got like a thing on you. Okay, so I do like the way the horses are looking. There's your carriage man right now. Okay, let's take a quick look at the map. Now, we could do a quick run here to kill ourselves a dragon. I think that'll be a fun thing to do anyways now that I got the two blades. I need to see how I'm going to pull that off. I should also... Oh, shit. Okay, so let's not... Hold on. So I'm trying to... Just doing some key tests right now, folks. How do I hit... That's auto run. Q. Q, Q, Q. Okay, so Q does... Oathblade. Yeah, see, I don't have the other... That's what I was afraid of. Okay, let's make sure we have the right items. Oh, I see. I just don't have it favorited. Oops. Yeah? Right. Okay, so... Wait, I thought I got a little triangle beside it when I favored it. Unfavorite. Favorite. 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 Unfavorite. Why doesn't it have a triangle beside it? Isn't that what that means? I'm confused. Here, let's see if it's in the list. Alright, well, it's in the list, so screw it. Let's move on. I don't remember what this thing is. Is it just a lock-cutting place? Oh, I got the HUD back. Well, I mean... iHUD is what I was using in the original, that removed the iHUD up there, that bar showing you quests. I do sort of like it. I did get, I think, an add-on, a mod. I keep saying add-on, sorry guys. It's all the same thing in the other, end of the day, but I got a mod that reduces the size of it. So that's why it's looking a little smaller. Wait, no, I gotta go to the big one, right? Let me just double check that. Yeah, I was already getting lost. I was running towards the throat of the world. Hey, whoa. Goat, you stay on your side, I stay on mine. Oh, let's take a quick look at... Oh, yeah, see, that looks way better. Man, the aerial perspective. I got wet and snow and wet and something. I got the mod that enhances, like, effects of snow on objects, rain, drips, ice, things like that. Just very subtle changes, but I find it... Wait, isn't this where they told us to come? So did I accidentally... Oh, shoot. No. This is... We got some chickens. I may or may not have a mod tied to birds. Are you coming to talk to me? You seem like you're in a rush. You're bailing out. Why are you bailing out? Oh! I think someone is getting attacked? I'm going to take your arrows. I don't know what just killed this man. I do have a mod installed that forces NPCs to run when they're in danger, so they don't act like morons. Well, I'm gonna go into the inn. I don't know what's going on here, but... And I had a goal for this episode. look at Lydia with the mask on, with the cultist mask on. It looks so odd. Well, I'm fairly certain... Why is it so empty in here, actually? What? Hello, is anybody home? I don't want to steal your cheese. Oh, why is there only... Ouch, what? What's your problem? Why is there nobody here? Was that the... I'm so confused right now. Why did this man die? Why did this guy die? I don't know, but there's like a place for me to work here. Is anybody here? Did I miss a part of the plot here? Let's check quests. Maybe I'll check quests real quick. Let's unmark, find Redguard. Let's take that one off. I'm not going to do the retrieve and locate Barrett. Sure, we'll keep that on. Miscellaneous. God, I don't know what these are. So let's leave all these off, I guess. No, because I might need them for... Soul sign. All right, well, I guess here, let's go up this path here. I guess. Oh. Well, shit, that's definitely a dragon. Like a dragon, like Burial Site is over there, dragon, or... We are definitely... That's probably Alduin, right? All right, well, let's just go up the path then. What's this? and this is what this game does to you, man. Okay, let's not get distracted. It's so easy. It's so easy. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. See the that magical... It's hard to see right now. No, no, no. There's no one here. There's no one here. There's no one here. And sneak. Where's Delphine? I'm supposed to, like... You're supposed to eventually run into Delphine, aren't you? Delphine, man. I hope your legs are good. I don't know how she warped over here, but... Oh, I guess I should have followed that flag. Alright, let's work our way up the path on this side. Might have messed up Lydia. Oh boy. Well, I hope she comes back because I'm gonna need her bow and arrow. Seriously, I should be seeing a Delphine or something. I think I came here way too fast. Well, there's Lydia. So maybe Delphine will teleport in once we push this along. Let's zoom out. Let's get a good look at this. Oh, there she is. Hey, Delphine, how's it going? Pickpocket. Oh. Nope.
Steady. What's happening? Let's watch and wait. This is worse than I thought.
It'll be fine. So here's the Dragonborn story arc right here. So Alduin is raising dragons from the dead and give them life again. Don't really need to understand what they're saying right here. He's looking straight at us right there. Hey, I didn't ask for it. You guys are giving it to me. So now we gotta kill Sahloknir.
I'm going to check that out.
You're gonna check that out. I'm pretty sure they've already checked us out, and now we are here. Screw it. Let's just. Ooh, Jesus. Okay. I didn't think that would happen. So okay. Whoa. Ooh. Okay, so I got this blood mod that kind of like enhances blood splatter and stuff. Did I just walk on his tail? Whoa! Wait, guys, I didn't think you could walk on creatures, guys. Guys, was that new? I'm fairly certain you generally just glitch through tails. Yeah, Sahloknir. No, don't want to hear your voice. Don't want to hear your voice. You come down to me. Ooh. These graphics are looking pretty sweet. All right, Sahloknir, down you come. Come on, buddy. Come on, bring him down with those arrows. I got him. I got the two katana ready for this. Yeah. Come on down. Nope. Come on, buddy. Come on. You're afraid of a couple blades? Come on, man. You're a dragon. Oh wait, that's my health right there. I was looking at the wrong health right now. Jeez. Awkward. Okay. Active effects. No. Powers. I need to do his skin. And I sort of forgot how to use it. There we go. His skin is now used.
My lord, Alduin.
There we go. Just come down to me, you piece of crap. Just. There we go. I got one swing in. Okay. Yeah, you know what? Let us get this over with. You're right. It's time to switch. I don't want to do this, but I don't have a choice, man. I do find, like, it's a little bit of a problem with the game. Like, it sort of forces you to accept that you're going to be using arrows. Yeah, you take that one, please. While I ping him with a couple arrows. Hopefully bring him down so we can, like, choppy suey. With some good old-fashioned blade action. Oh, that one's probably coming at me. I don't like it. No, I don't like it. No. Oh, that one. Somehow that didn't get me. I don't know how that didn't get me, but okay. Hey, yeah. That's not gonna get him. I'm probably gonna have to take. There we go. Oops. There we go. Oh, yeah, you're taking that one. That's fine. That's good. Keep going, JD. Don't. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Come on. You're looking pretty bloody there, Sahloknir. Oh, that's what I wanted. Wait, stop. Okay, there we go. Now, booyah, and yeah! Oh, no, you go to hell. Yeah, now you're my domain, bitch. You're gonna die where you were born, where you died. There you go, Sahloknir. Where's the dance emote? I'm gonna chop this bitch up. I'm gonna swallow your soul. And what? Yeah, you see what's happening here? I'm Dovahkiin. Oh, I forget if they like die and they're great. Was this accidental? Because it's awesome that it happened this way. Okay, sure.
You really are Dragonborn.
Yeah.
I owe you some answers, don't I?
Uh huh. Well,
go ahead. Whatever you want to know.
Let's get some context from an RP standpoint, and then let's peace out. Who are you, and what do you want with me?
I'm one of the last members of the Blades.
That's my last name.
A very
what a coincidence.
Long time ago, the Blades were dragons.
Sort of is.
And we served the Dragonborn.
I mean, and sort of it is.
For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them.
And what do you know about the dragons coming back?
Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here.
I've seen that dragon before. The one that got away.
Really? Where?
Saved my ass. Not intentionally. It was the one that attacked Helgen when Ulfric escaped from the Imperials.
Same dragon. Damn it. We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
I'm wondering if this like condensation here is part of the wet cold thing mod. The Blades, who are they?
Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide.
It's a long time.
As we are sworn to. But we never found one until now.
What's our next
move? The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragon.
Should have said that.
The Thalmor are our best.
I mean, surely they're not in a rush,
if they
right?
Involved, they'll know who is.
Remind me, who are the Thalmor? Okay, so what? How do I get out of this? So why are the Thalmor after you? I'll try to finish this thread, I suppose. What makes you think the Thalmor are bringing dragons
Nothing
back?
Nothing solid yet, but my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately.
Skyrim is weakened. Tied together.
The Empire.
Just yet, Delphine.
Who else gains from that but the Thalmor?
Maybe. So we need to find out what the Thalmor know about the dragons. Any ideas?
If we could get into the Thalmor embassy.
Yeah, this is where I say.
It's the center of their operations.
This is where I go. Bloop bloop. Punch out.
The problem is that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse.
I hated this quest. The first time I played it, I don't know why. So how do we get into the Thalmor embassy?
I'm not sure yet.
Let's just get.
I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together.
Yeah, you take the time, all the time in the world, Delphine.
I'm not back when you get there. Wait for me. I shouldn't.
Okay, you wait for me. I wait for you. You wait for me. All right.
This is only going to get worse.
Yeah, I did really horrible at this mission. I don't even remember why I did so bad at it, but I did really bad. When I played this through with Xander, Skyrim Xander, and whew, I'm not doing that again. I'm not doing it again. Okay. I might be lying. I mean, I'll do Solheim with this playthrough with JD Blade, because I do want to play the storyline of Solheim. That's the other reason why I'm trying to just focus on the storyline, is because... Hey, everybody, how's it going? It's because I never really paid attention.
I got a letter from General Tullius. They've conscripted some more archers and will need...
Shh! That's not something we want everyone hearing.
Oh, like the sleepy rebel supporters in this town are going to tell anyone.
Let's just not take the chance. We can talk about this later.
Because this game is so, it's so easy to get distracted in this game. Okay, it's so easy for me to get distracted in this game. It was a game where I was caring about the lore until I started caring more about the game mechanics for leveling, raising enchanting, min-maxing weapon manufacturing, like all the things that are the opposite of caring about lore. And so that's sort of why I don't want to do anything tied to inventory. I intentionally picked this character, which is, it's a 20-year-old character too for me, 15-20 years old, and I picked him intentionally because his concept is he fights with two katana, and that makes it very simple for me to say I don't care what other options are out there. I'm going to play with katana and whatever armor I find, and I knew that I would be able to leverage that for my own sake and for this channel's sake, for me to focus on the game and the narrative behind Solstheim. I even if I missed a lot of it or just forget a bunch of lore for Skyrim, and I never really hit wikis real hard with this game. I never dug into the lore. I never played Morrowind. I never played Oblivion. I just know what I know from mod review channels on YouTube, etc., etc. So I spent a lot of time in this cities, but I spent a lot of time manufacturing weapons and not getting to know the lore. And so yeah, that's kind of just a little bit of background as to why I'm trying to focus myself and just to let you guys know that I'm not going to be playing this. Let's Play is not going to include anything to do with disenchanting, like anything to do with that leveling stuff.
The guards would listen to Viola.
If I can help it.
They'd have caught the butcher by now.
And you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
I like this conversation.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Oh, the graphics are great, man. They look way better than the original.
The war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy.
That looks great.
We got ways of finding out what you really
son
are.
Of a bitch. I feel like I wish I could just kill him right now. Like, this game allows you to do that.
Do
the guards would be
the
on my ass.
Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
No, I don't hate your people.
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking.
That is true.
Unworthy of one such as you.
It looked like those Nords were giving you trouble.
Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us. But Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk
so
and walk around the Great Water
these,
yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one.
Okay, I'm going to escape right here. And then we are going to find ourselves... I always lose myself looking for the dock doors every time. I either luck out and nail it right away, or I get stuck into some weird spiral in this area right here. There we go.
Flowers again today. I don't know what to do.
The kids look... The RN children, RS children, whatever they're called. That makes a huge difference to the game. I mean, I feel like they look a little bit too adult-y, right? But it's good to see like different graphics for the children. They don't all look the same. Okay, I think... Oops. Is that right? Or is it say open to Skyrim and open to docks? Is that all the same thing? Am I going to the right place? Don't say not responding, Skyrim Special Edition. Please. Let me just play in peace. Please don't do this to me. Okay. Oh, yeah, docks. Yeah, we're docks. Okay, I have a mod installed for better docks. So, if you guys are familiar with what the original of this looks like, and you see something different...
I wish the Nords, Argonians, and Dark Elves in Windhelm got along better.
Same. So we have a Statue of Talos here. Yeah, so if you see something different, it's the add-on. God damn it, it's the mod. I'm not entirely... I don't really recall. I think what it does, it adds... Whoa, does that add things like... Have these always been here? Things like that. I think it adds barrels. More of these barrel things. More of these ships, like, around. Something like that. I saw some screenshots, but I don't quite know. Anyways. Oh, and I got a mod to add birds. Birds to Skyrim. So there'll be, like, contextual birds just kind of padding around. Is that the correct term? Docks and stuff like that, like seagulls, different types of birds, like ravens here and there. Anyways, so there you go. I just want to check out more birds here. There's this guy right here. Yeah, cool. Just some little immersion here and there, just to make it, you know, make it not so bland. Although this is not bland, not at all.
Looking the water boat.
Yep. The water looks great. Just give me a chance to like take some of this. Oh, damn it! Okay, what you don't want to do is fall in the water in this, because as soon as you do. And maybe there's a faster way to get around this, but I always recall this being a horrible pain in the ass. And it looks like the horrible pain in the ass is still a horrible pain in the ass. You gotta come to this ice. God, guys, if there's a faster way to get back up the friggin'... God, I've always hated that so much. Like, just let me jump out of the... Like, make it easy. Anyways, here's the guy we gotta talk to.
You're looking for passage to Solstheim. Too bad.
Incorrect.
I'm not going back there anymore.
We'll see about that. Money always talks, isn't that right, buddy? Are you the captain of the Northern Maiden?
Sure. Yeah, that's me.
Intonation.
Why?
Northern
Who
Maiden.
Who sent you?
More like, I was attacked by some cultists who came here on your ship.
Hold on. That wasn't my fault. I didn't know they were going to attack anybody.
JD Blade would understand that.
I don't even know how I got here.
I don't even know how I got here. I don't think I noticed that before. How can you not know how you got here? You sailed here, right?
It's hard to explain.
Oh.
I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then, the next thing I remember, I was here, and they were gone. And that's not right, losing whole days like that. There's been something strange going on there for a while. But after this, I'm done. Not going back to Solstheim.
I've never triggered this thread of lines. I think I might have come on this boat before I killed the cultists in my playthrough. I didn't know that they had... Was that mind control that happened there? Yes, you are. You're taking me to Solstheim.
Have you been listening to me?
Have you been listening to me? There's the money option. Man, wasn't it like 250 gold in the original edition? Is that if you don't encounter the cultist, he's 250 and then he's 500 as soon as he knows... Ooh, look, I have that right there. See that right there? Yeah. Hey, bird. Mod. I love mods. Let's realign this guy. I can't do this without you. There we go. Okay, you owe me those cultists you brought here tried to kill me. What would JD do? Would he intimidate or persuade? JD is like, he'll intimidate if he has to, but he's more like a persuasive guy. Like, I always had this idea that he's like a lizard man swashbuckler. That's kind of... And he was a Shadowrun character. Don't ask. If you, those of you know Shadowrun and know that there's no lizard man in Shadowrun, it was a science experiment such as with dragon, blah, 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 blah. So, which kind of... Where, you see what I did there? You see what I did there? Okay, so I don't know if he'd intimidate or persuade. At this point, I don't think he'd... Because he's kind of a mercenary, he does jobs for money. He'd understand that this guy, if he was mind-blanked or whatever the hell I got here, it wasn't his fault, so I'm going to persuade. You owe me. Those cultists you brought here try to kill me.
I'm sorry about your troubles.
Seems apologetic.
I've got to look out for myself.
And then JD would just offer money. So I'll pay you double your usual rate. Oh, it says it right there. Double your usual rate.
Well, a man's got to make a living after all.
Damn it. So if you come here without meeting the masks,
you cast off immediately.
You could do this for 250. Well, shit. This is what this episode is all about. I want to see what Solstheim looks like. Like Raven Rock looks like, because I did that in the... I got there with the original edition with mods, and there was an awesome Solstheim mod installed that did atmospheric stuff to the region that I thought was really good. And so this is kind of for my own sake, the opportunity for comparison here. Ooh, it has that... Ooh, I like that sky quite a bit, the Northern Light sky, and it has that weird like ashy...
Well, here we are.
Like. Air
Raven Rock.
that add-on had, but the original edition I don't recall having.
Good luck.
Let's just see.
Figure out what's going on.
What's going on here? I like the atmospheric perspective on those. Like the like, it looks like the mod. It looks like the mod right now. Okay, so the docks will be upgraded though. There'll be some different stuff going on here. And I might have gotten another enhancement specifically to the Raven Rock. Docks?
I don't recognize you.
I'm actually going to listen this time around. I didn't in the original.
This is your first visit to Raven Rock, Outlander. State your intentions.
So in the original one, I said He was going to look for work. So I'm looking for Mirak. Do you know him? But now that I got the letter, I read it. I'm going to... This playthrough is going to be... Now JD is after this thing, this person, this whatever called Mirak. It's like something triggered in his mind, his memories, that there's something with Mirak. This is why it's been bothering him, and he kind of fled into Skyrim. But he's realized that he's got to come back, and like he's got to get some closure on this part of his life. But he's not. Ooh, and I like that. See, the cultist did some mind blank thing of the captain. So maybe someone did a mind blank on JD Blade, and he doesn't remember anything. But now he read the name Mirak, and he's like, Mirak, that's the name. I'm gonna find this thing, this guy. But he doesn't know what it is yet, because I don't know what it is yet. So I'm looking for Mirak. Do you know him?
Mirak, I'm not sure. What did I do? Just
mind
remember,
blank?
Raven Rock is sovereign territory of House Redder.
This is where I gotta pay attention to lore, because I never have. See, I don't know what that means. Morrowind, a country, that's a country sort of thing? Probably that.
Any questions?
Although I had no idea that was... I thought Skyrim wasn't even the name of the land. I thought Skyrim was the name of the game. I get it, but I thought there was another name, and I just never caught it. You know who Mirak is? Should I just keep pursuing that? Why are you so suspicious? And Ravenrock is purely a Dunmer settlement? I don't really care about that. I probably maybe already know that. So I'm gonna... So you know who Mirak is? So there is some mind blank stuff happening here. That plays so wonderfully into the RP thing. Okay, so can you tell me anything about him?
I don't think so. I'm not.
Investigate the shrine.
The name has something to do with the Earthstone.
Is that the thing over there?
I'm not sure what.
Because I don't know what that is. I'm going to be okay with that.
I was starting to wonder what happened.
I do want to hear what's going on here.
We were delayed by bad weather. Before you even ask, yes, have the supplies you requested.
So he remembered he needed to bring supplies.
But what? This load cost me double what we'd agreed on. Nothing I can do about it.
Damn it, Jolland, you know we don't have that much coin.
Look, the
is he
East
just
Empire
gaming him?
Company didn't give me a choice. They've raised their prices again. And there's nothing I can do about it.
Man, the sound effects are a little loud, right? I feel like I can't hear this.
Every last drake we have.
Last drake, is that money?
I'll see what we can do.
All right, Admiral. Don't worry about rushing. Just pay me when you can.
Oh, they seem to be friendly. Okay, guys, I need to see what's going on with my audio. So I got music down. I got voice all the way up. I mean, it's footsteps. What? There, oh, yeah. That would be that right there. Okay, let's just reduce that. I think that's maybe good, and we'll find out next episode. Let us get to a good place here. Actually, let's do the shrine. Let's take a look around,
your
man.
Your visit here will be tolerated as long as you abide by our laws.
I got it, dude.
Otherwise, you'll answer to the Redoran guard.
Got it. All right, let's check out these docks. Let's see what's going on here. Oh yeah, there's definitely some work being done here by the mod. I think that was already there. I don't recall so many ships. I don't recall this looping all the way around like this. I'm fairly certain it didn't loop all the way around like this. Am I going nuts here? Oh, and there's stairs over. Oh, Jesus, put them away. I know it doesn't matter. Just don't. Oh yeah, there's like these things right here. What are these things again? I forget what they're for. I think you just alchemy's out. Okay, so. Yeah, there was like a... Oh, there's that cart. That cart is right here, usually, with some woman. So this is new. That's cool. Can't I grab these? Yup. Something to eat. Here, let's... I think this is the stone shrine, yeah? Who's saying that? No, that's the cart that I thought was that cart. Who's...
They have forgotten.
Are you talking?
Here do we toil.
So we got some mindless servants going
that
on here.
Might remember.
That's the earth shrine, all right. How about
by
you, buddy?
Night we reclaim.
You there. You don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others here.
Should
very
I
interesting.
Be?
May I ask what it is you're doing here?
I'm looking for someone named Mirak?
Mirak. It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite place... Oh, wait, I recall.
Oh?
That makes very little sense.
Oh?
Nerak's been dead for thousands of years.
Okay. What does that mean?
I'm not sure. But it is fascinating, isn't it?
I think you're messing with
Perhaps
me.
Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on here. Quite unexpected.
Okay.
I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins
he's not speaking like a zombie.
Of Nerak toward the center of the island.
Is that where
if
I
were you,
with
I'd look
my last playthrough?
There.
I don't remember, guys, but that's what we're going to do. I'm assuming maybe that's what I did with my first playthrough of this area. I don't remember. So what are these people doing?
Building something, clearly.
Mm-hmm. Why is he talking on normal?
They don't seem to have much to say about it. I'm very interested to find out what happens when they finish.
I don't know if anybody should be interested in what happens when they finish. Have you tried to stop
Certainly
this?
Certainly not. Remembers. Doing so would interfere with whatever is going on.
Yeah,
and
right.
I would be unable to see how this all turns out.
Seems like strange logic to me, but okay. And what can you tell me about Morrowind? As a player, I'm going to ask this.
There is the big island of Ardenfell and the coastal mainland.
I guess I should absorb
House
some Telvani of this.
House Telvani has its that properties on Vardenfell. I've never been to the mainland myself.
Neither have I.
okay, we're good here. Let's... So there's this thing right here. This is the... Okay, get out of here. This looks way better in SE. I don't recall this looking very, very slick. Oh, I have a mod that like does things... It does like mesh fixes on Special Edition. Special Edition does a lot of flattened ropes and stuff. And this mod gives things more form, like some textures. Alright, let's take a walk into city now. Okay, shut up. God. I think that's an awesome sky, man. Oh, snap. Fuming volcano. Somehow I didn't catch that with the original mod, the original version. And then it looks like a mountain spewing shit. What are you again? Is there a player home in here or something like that? I feel like unlocks Severin Manor. I don't want to unlock anybody's shit. I feel like there is though. I feel like you can get a house here. I never quite looked into that because I left right away after killing some Lovecraftian. Thingamajig. What is that up there? What is that up there? Okay, there's... One of these is an inn. I don't know. I'm going to... Oh, and just to explain to you what I recall doing, I went that way. I went that way. I killed some creatures along the coast. Maybe... And then I killed some brigands up there or something like that. And then maybe the temple or something is over there. So that's it. That's all I've done. So I'm pretty much going to be blind after this point. Never gone that way. Don't know what this volcano thing is. And so we are going to end this episode here and continue it again next episode, where we will push Soulsine further and further and further until I try to do a completest run. I don't know how to tell if I've done a completest run. I think there's a way to... How do I do this again? You go to quests... I think if you do like the quest line, right? If you do here, let's take this one off. Let's meet. Nope. Let's talk to this. Nope. No. No. Don't put it down here. Where would I find what I'm supposed to do here? Reach the Temple of Merak. There. Oh. That's actually. You know what? I'm going to turn off this one. I'm going to keep Dragonborn on. I thought Dragonborn was the whole thing with the blades. But the Dragonborn questline is... Oh, yep, those are the Cthulhoid creatures. See the tentacly things there? Mm-hmm. That's what I remember, and it was terrifying. And so we're going to keep this thing turned on. We're going to try to finish all these objectives until this becomes complete. And then we'll see where we go from there. Maybe we do something else after that. I don't know. I'm actually liking this brigand armor. I don't know if I care to change it. I love that she's got the audacity like to wear that mask when we're on this quest. It's like yeah, Lydia, do it, you know what I mean? It'd be hilarious. Anyway, so there we go. I'm gonna take the... Oh, that's actually a better screenshot because I got Lydia in it. But you know what, you're kind of ruining the screenshot, Lydia, because I was trying to compare this with the thumbnail. No, Lydia's got to go. So let me just walk Lydia down the ways here. And then let's push up here. So I'm trying... Oops. I'm trying to get a screenshot so I can compare it with the modded version. Although he looks kind of kick-ass in his like barbarian gear and stuff like that. But anyways, there you go. There's a similar screenshot. I don't mind this Brigand armor. I have a feeling this area is going to have some pretty cool armor that I will eventually be able to replace this stuff with. And so, oh, here's the rope. Let's look at the rope textures real quick. Yeah, see that? So how it kind of like gives it a little bit more angle here. So it's very subtle, right? But I don't know, things like that. I love things like that. All right, guys. Don't forget to explore, engage, and aspire. I'll catch you around next time. Peace, everybody. He wasn't even looking at the camera. What a piece of shit. All the time I took to be able to, like, sign off with something respectable. There you go. Bye, everybody.